A surprisingly easy and wildly effective way of improving your videos is by becoming more comfortable with the tools that we have at our disposal. Recently for me, that has been learning more about 3D objects and how to animate them in After Effects. In this video, I'm going to show you how I created this effect using just Premiere Pro and After Effects. Let's jump in. So I started off by wandering around town and grabbing a bunch of shots of me doing the same thing in multiple locations, making sure that I matched the same framing, composition, and overall general settings for each shot. Once I was done shooting, I brought the clips into Premiere Pro and aligned them using the properties panel so that they all matched up as closely as possible. I then cut the different clips to the music that I had in the background, and once that was done, I brought the clips into After Effects. This is where the real magic happens. With all the clips now in After Effects, I dragged in the artwork for the corresponding music that is playing in the background. I essentially wanted to create a music player that was floating above my head and swiping between each song. And so to start, I made each artwork layer look more holographic and that it was coming from a screen. To do this, I applied a tint effect, a glow effect, and a drop shadow to each of them. Once I was done adding the visual effects, I converted all the layers into 3D objects and made a corresponding null layer for each object as well. I parented each artwork to each of their null objects and brought it forward in frame so that it was closer to the camera. From there, I just keyframed the Y orientation of the null object so that the artwork almost looked like it rotated or orbited around my head. And honestly, after that, it was just me cleaning it up and making it look a little bit nicer by adding some easy ease, some motion blur, and then the little forward and backwards buttons on the side of each. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can easily add 3D objects to your next video using Premiere Pro and After Effects. Peace.